crawler. You know what that means. Jawas can't be far off.
Oh.
There's only the Force. Let's move, BD. There they are.
easy, friend. Looks like the Mantis is back in action. Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad. You're doing great.
The charge is set. Get back. What, nothing? I thought you said this was good thermite.
Stand and fight. Give me some.
This terminal will have to wait. Z, you're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tananor?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much, but we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
A Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tantalor. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just... disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not gonna be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right, I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
This Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck.
The new fella. Howdy.
Howdy back at you.
If you're looking for a side, you might want to trek to the higher edges of the canyon.
Is it worth the hike?
I wouldn't know. Never been there myself. I'm too steep to climb. And there's a lot of creatures up there. Some of them won't even eat you.
Sounds like paradise.
It's a tough climb, but you'll find a way up. And you'll see the true majesty of Kobo. I just know it.
When is it ever not bad with you?
Stakes were raised, Moses.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
Greetings, Sojourner.
Just Cal will do.
It will not.
Okay. You don't look like the other prospectors.
No, no, no. They unearth riches. Tulak excavates that which cannot be so easily grasped.
Make a lot of credits in that line of work?
Wisdom is a good that never decays, and is always in short supply.
Let's see what we find up here. What a view. I bet I could plant a great garden up here with a little help. That's the spot. Impressive variety here. How about here? Might as well plant some of these seeds. There, your new home. Now we wait. This could bring some color to the garden. Let's plant this here. Too, Z.
Should you find any data disks from my day, I'd be happy to decrypt them for you. I imagine there are many that remain lost on Kobo.
We'll let you know if we do.
Cal, I hope I'm not intruding, but what happened to your Jedi Master?
He died during the Purge. Gave his life so I could escape. I can still hear his last words. Trust only in the Force.
Oh, Cal, I am so very sorry.
It was a long time ago.
2 centuries later, and Master Kree's last directive still rattles my memory banks.
I'll never forget. But that's how they're still with us.
I think you're right about that. Care to see what I found? A strong choice, certainly.
Let's wash up.
Come on in, grab a spot at the bar.
So who's this seer we're going to see?
A mentor of mine. Rescued me from the Empire on Braca and dragged me halfway across the galaxy.
Sounds like you two went through a lot together.
We did. Been a long time since I've seen her.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jeddah. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called Anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jeddah.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visible. Let me put it up on the holoprojector. Hey, Gal, check the holoprojector. We got a call from Jeddah.
It is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Jeddah has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
They give me the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Sorry, kid, with the dust storm brewing, this is as close as I can get. Rendezvous point shouldn't be too far.
Sit tight, you two. I'll find Seer's contact.
I'll keep Grease safe and sound.
Grease Dritus don't need no babysitter.
Sounds like someone needs a nap.
Watch it, you.
Be careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
Go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. Time to climb. Hang on, BD.
Whoa.
Gotta be careful. Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack. Thanks, BD.
looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here.